certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wreckers were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
What's your light?
These things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence of a step into home.
Let's keep moving. Go. Maybe we can ride this boat further into the mine. Sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Gerard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. I'm here for you. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. No need to thank me.
This is beautiful. Skiafa,
look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Turns out you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel. No.
Ah, not quite right.
Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Here?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brother, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one. It's down!
What's it say, brother?
Glad we explored. How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Amir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Outstanding. That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever.
That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
going?
We will return.
There's another door. Beat these guys and check there.
Another dead end.
I don't think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
I think we need some special equipment to use this.
We'll be up there in no time.
That's it. Come on. Let's take that lift up. Here can't be far.
New exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Here? Whoa, what happened here?
Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Oh!
up.
Up there. The path keeps going. We just have to get across. Wait. Is that the same war we've seen before? That worked.
I do believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
I think I see something. Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Hey, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough. It's frozen. The ore's jammed and it's making the water overflow. Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again. Hey, we did it. I'll meet you at the door. This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'll telegram to be still! This looks familiar. Back in the spiral section of the mine. Another frog of old brother.
You're on fire, Phaeton.
It will pass.
This is a fine mess.
This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'll tell the ground to be still! This looks familiar. Back in the spiral section of the mine.
This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'll tell the ground to be still.
looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine. Another Draugr hole, brother.
Stop him!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'll tell the ground to be still. Looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine. Another Draugr hole, brother.
This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'm telegram to be still. Looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
Thank you.
Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Tyr's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir.
Damn it!
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
Damn it!
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.